Yeah, we met at church.
Wow.
Yeah.
How did you know that this was gonna get to here?
At first I didn't, cause just I was really shy. I had strict parents, so it was kind of hard. Cause I lived in Odessa and he lived in Midland, and I didn't think I was ever gonna get here at first. But after a while, then I kind of like had the thought of it. Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, I wasn't nervous when I woke up, but now.
Here we
are,
coming to love like it's ours.
To carry the us from the past, as you make new worlds in the dark. Here we are, life's apart.
You watch me from honestly. A little nervous, especially with our plumbing messing up, but other than that, I mean, it'll be alright. We met 5, almost 6 years ago at church.
Gotcha.
Fresh and damn.
Yeah.
Only we can follow a sequence we repeat.
You have been there for me at my lowest, and I know the only way to repay that is to be the brother you need here in the future. To conclude it, Raisha, please be a support to my brother, for now you are taking a spot that I love dearly. You are now his wife and his true best friend. He is my brother, but your best friend now. May the Holy Ghost guide y'all to truth. I love y'all both, and I would give my life for y'all. I just want to tell y'all I love y'all and thank y'all for everything y'all have done for me. Hayden, I just want to thank you for the lowest time in my life when I had no one and you stuck by my side. And as we talked at the river, you know, all of us, we love you dearly and we just love you, man. And thank you for being that person that we all needed in the times that we needed it. And may God continue to bless y'all and pour his favor on y'all. Love you, Hayden and Raja. The most important thing I can tell you is that no matter what happens in life, that you'll always be able to have me, and that not only me, you can always go to God as well, that you'll always have someone by your side through thick and thin, and that I'm really thankful for you because a lot of my dark times, you've helped me bring me, you've brought me closer to God, and you don't even realize it. You've helped me through a lot of things that I've gone through, and you're always by my side. No matter what has happened or anything I tell you, I don't even have to ask. You're just always right there for me, and you just always help me. Like, I don't have to ask you. You're just that type of person to just be so helpful and always there for me. You're so blessed and loved by so many people here, and I can't wait to go on many more adventures with you or even have our little small concerts in my car just for even a 5-minute drive to Chick-fil-A. You are one of my biggest blessings, and I couldn't thank God for a better friend or best friend. And I'm so glad he placed you in my life when he did.
This is not a coincidence, and far more than a lucky chance. But what is is a ribbon in the sky for our love, love we can lose. With God on our side, we'll find strength in each tear we cry. From now on, it will be you and I, and our
do.